In the application of WPS Office spreadsheet, we usually calculate days between dates. So how can we do a quick calculation? First, I'll teach you how to use today function to calculate days between the current date and the future date. If you're the HR of a company, you can use the today function to calculate the remaining time of each employee's contract period when you manage the contract period of your employees. It can clearly show you the employees whose contracts are about to expire, allowing you to prepare for renewals in advance. It is known that today is August 13th. So what should we do? Click cell C2 and enter equal B2 minus today parentheses in the upper formula bar. B2 minus today parentheses refers to the contract expiration date minus the current date. Click the Enter key on the keyboard, and then we can calculate days between dates. In addition, we can also use the today function to calculate the number of days between the current date and the event that has occurred. It is known that today is August 13th, and the opening ceremony of the Beijing Olympics was on August 8th, 2008. Click D3 and enter equal today parentheses minus C3 in the upper formula bar. Today minus C3 refers to the current date minus the start date. Click the Enter key on the keyboard, and then we can calculate days between dates. Even if we haven't opened the file for a few days, we can use the shortcut key Ctrl+Alt+F5 to refresh the interval days in real time. We can make simple memos and commemorative albums by using the today function. What a practical function! Did you get it?